Last 2 weeks we faced the two best pitching staffs in the conference, so our offense was, you know, not as potent as we wished, you know, but today I thought that we stuck to the game plan. We worked the pitcher really well, came up with clutch hits, so really pleased with our offensive performance today.